Some great news for all you Taylor Swift fans that were planning to go to one of her upcoming shows in London. All signs point to them going ahead as planned. I was very worried that given the unrest in London right now with the anti-immigration movement and across the UK, plus following the thwarted awfulness in Vienna, that Taylor's shows in the UK would be canceled. However, London is, as of now, going ahead as planned, and Wembley Stadium just announced a policy change that is very important if you were planning to go and did not have a ticket. Wembley just posted this on their website saying, answering a question, can I come to the stadium if I don't have a ticket? No. Anyone without a ticket should not travel to Wembley Stadium. No one is allowed to stand outside any entrance or on the Olympic steps at the front of the stadium. Non-ticket holders will be moved on. Additionally, it says, will there be listening parties or viewing galleries? No. Anyone hanging around outside the stadium will be moved on by security. So thankfully, they are keeping everybody as safe as possible and are implementing these new changes.